Thyroid is econormal. There is a moderately hypocoid nodule in the central part of the lobe. The lesion has lobulated margins. There are several intranodular echogenic figures. Now, the enlarged view is presented. The intranodular figures include elongated forms as well, however, these correspond to clusters of microcalcifications. The vascularization is non-specific. The left lobe is intact. The tip of the needle is clearly seen on aspiration.